In other news, an incident involving a 110,000-pound crane at a Harbor Bridge construction site this afternoon left the crane laying on the ground. The accident happened around 2:40 p.m. at the site on I-37 in Brownlee. An investigation is underway to determine what exactly happened. Thankfully, there were no injuries reported.